Yo, listen. Everybody upset because I said Tupac wasn't a gangster. Let me repeat myself. I'm a Tupac fan, brought all his music, no half his music, bar for bar. But Tupac wasn't no gangster. He had gangsters around him. Pac was a revolutionary type guy. You know what I'm saying? On some real shit, I don't know why y'all mad, talking about I'm disrespecting. It is what it is. When a man died, he had $125,000 in his bank account. No property, no real estate. He ain't own his masters, none of that. You know, I say that to say this. Hopefully the young artists coming up now learn from those mistakes. But he wasn't a gangster. You know what I'm saying? He didn't shoot two police. He shot at two white people who we later learned were off-duty police. Let's get that right. Oh, y'all need to stop lying to yourself. Reality is reality, my nigga. Just like a nigga saying Wack 6'5". Nigga, I'm 5'7", 230, my nigga. That's just the truth, nigga. So I stand by what I say, nigga. He wasn't a gangster. He was a revolutionary, nigga. Power up.